online. In my easy chair. Adversary mode, I believe. Which I haven't played a game like in a few years. It's been a few years since I played online, so it changed a lot, I think. Before, wasn't it? It was a deathmatch. Like, you go look on your map, and it's a deathmatch. You go there. Or you team deathmatch, whatever you want to call it. Now it's called Adversary and Resurrection, and it's all new to me. It is all online. Marketplace 7 is my gamer tag. Xbox Live gamer tag. Hit me up if you want. Come on, play. Right now, I don't have a mic because my controller is defective. So I bought me a Rock Candy Xbox One controller. And you can't use your the headset that came with the system. You can't use it on there. It's a different input. A different jack. So it's no problem. I gotta buy me a regular cheap headset. I believe it's 3.5. Is that kind of a headset that's compatible with that controller? Yeah, it's the Rock Candy PDP controller. I'm pretty sure I can find me a cheap one for 10, 20 bucks, hopefully. Once I get that, then I can start streaming on Beam. I can start talking on here. This audio you're hearing right now, I mean, this commentary, is I'm doing it after. This is not live. The game is live, but not this commentary track. Boom! Got me. It's so fun playing again. I haven't played this in a long time, but it's really fun. The trip. So this is I saw a video right now, and they described this resurrection in a good way. It's kind of like, I can't remember what it's called. But I get it, you got a team, you get killed, you can't come back unless your teammate kill somebody else or something like that. It is all new to me, so I don't know everything yet. Still getting used to the controls, that's why I'm kind of sucking right now. Got the shotty. Oh, got him. I'll be making more videos like this tonight. Play different game modes. This is the first one I tried, so I'm gonna try the other ones. I know there's other ones, right? Right now, what I'm having a problem with so far, when I'm in the regular game map as my online character, now he's driving around the city, I keep getting notifications from Xbox if you want to get gold. I already have it. They keep popping up like at least 4 times. Not in this game, when I'm playing this, but when I'm around in the town, driving around with my online character, it pops up like at least 5 times. I thought, okay, maybe I gotta put the code numbers. If I'm using the Xbox Live, I'm not using a debit card, I'm using that prepaid card. There you go, prepaid. The prepaid card, and I thought, okay, maybe I should put it in. I put it in and said, oh, you already used it. I'm like, yeah, no shit, right? Getting annoying. I don't know if it's, obviously it's Microsoft, not me. I just got this today. I went and bought me a three month gold card. I put it in, it works. Black Ops 2 works. Even though I'm having problems with that too. It says I have to download Nuketown, and I pressed the download and it didn't do it. I did it again, it didn't do it. And they won't let you play multiplayer. So I'm gonna deal with that later. But I played zombies, and that was fine. My 8 kills, 7 deaths, not bad. Had some weird weather out here. It's hot, and it was hot last week, now it's cold. Now it's like in the middle. It's weird. Adversary mode, okay. That direction. Here we go. I imagine when I get a microphone with a controller, it's gonna be a lot. I don't have to do this anymore. I don't have to add commentary when I'm editing the video. Once I get that microphone, I can just talk to the people online. Nobody talking on this one. I don't think anybody was. But I will. It's a lot easier, right? If I talk into the mic through the controller, there you go. It's recording the footage and it's recording my voice. It's like tag. I think someone said on YouTube this game, this resurrection mode is kind of like playing tag, right? I guess? I can't remember what analogy they use. I'm not even sure when I was playing this a few years ago. I'm not sure if this mode was there. I can't remember. Bad idea. You don't click in the joystick to teabag, you know, the crouch. It's different on here. That's why it's all slow. To get Battlefield 1. I've never played any of the Battlefield games, but I'm interested in Battlefield 1. I think that's what it's called, right? The World War 1 Battlefield? Yeah, Battlefield 1. I might even give Black Ops 3 a try. I see it for a good price. Oh, camping. Does that count as camping? I was playing Platoon last night, and boy, man, do they love to camp in that game. Not everybody, but some people in my matches were camping. I wish I had a capture card to show you. fucking extreme campers in Platoon. My time is almost up, but yeah, thanks for watching. I'm gonna have a lot more videos. I'm a lot more online videos like this. And maybe some Black Ops 2. If it'll let me play the damn thing. Like I said earlier, it's making me download, I have to download Nuketown, the new one. And I clicked the button and nothing happened. And I look at my downloads, nothing. Anyways, oh, I lost, but oh well. Oh well. The wieners. Oh yeah, I was carrying that team. Look at that. I was carrying them. Nah, they were good too. Put a thumbs up. Be a good sport. Thanks for watching, and more video coming soon.